happy to see you tonight. My name is Tracy Doyle, and I'm the director of the School of Music here at Puget Sound. We're delighted you're joining us here this evening for this showcase concert, which is in collaboration with Discover Puget Sound Day, taking place on campus tomorrow. Discover Puget Sound is a comprehensive introduction to our campus and community for prospective parents and students. And it includes campus tours, a peek behind logger life, an overview of admissions and financial aid, and much, much more. We're pleased to welcome these special guests to our campus, and in particular, wish to extend a very special welcome to those who are here to audition for the School of Music tomorrow afternoon. We really look forward to meeting you. Yeah. We hope you will sit back and enjoy tonight's performance, a smorgasbord, so to speak, a sampling of faculty and students from the School of Music. Please enjoy.
some time a little bit with my student this evening. This is the very famous flower duet from the opera Lakmé by Leo Delibes. It was written in 1883. It has since been extracted from the opera and performed multiple times. Perhaps when it gets going, you will probably recognize it. So we thought that we would share this wonderful piece of music with you. Enjoy.
Thank you. She is somebody who is very revered. So this piece is in two movements. The first movement's a little bit longer. It starts with a slow introduction and then a faster middle section and then ends slowly. And the second movement is very, very short and very fast. You won't miss it. You'll know when I finish the piece for sure. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
I've already introduced myself, but I'm here to introduce my colleagues here. This is Dr. James Doyle here at Cone, and this is Dr. Rob Hutchinson here. Dr. Doyle teaches multiple things, but right now you're teaching some musicology classes, is that correct? Yes, and then Dr. Hutchinson teaches our theory composition curriculum. Yes, very nice. This piece is written by Stevie Wonder, a musical genius, thank you. This is actually an arrangement by Esperanza Spalding. And if you don't know who Esperanza Spalding is, you need to look her up. She's a wonderful jazz musician. She's a jazz bassist, jazz vocalist. She made this arrangement for a celebration of Stevie Wonder in the East Room of the White House back in 2008. And so here we are to present this for you. This is our little jazz version of Overjoyed by Stevie Wonder. Enjoy. Castle of love.
so glad to be here right now. So please enjoy this magical and sparkly impressionistic piece. Thank you.
Thank you.
subscribers that are here, as well as our visitors that are on campus today for Discover Puget Sound Day, and to those that may be auditioning for music scholarships tomorrow. The group that you see in front of you here is part of our trombone choir, so we have a trombone sextet here, and they are under the direction of our trombone professor, David Crochelle. And David couldn't be here tonight, so I stepped in to conduct this first movement, the Wilburn Excursions, in the first movement titled Vistas. But I wanted to introduce you really quick to the members of the trombone sextet. So on my right here, this is Miguel. Miguel is a senior music education major. Next we have Brock. Brock is a freshman who is in the BLP program, the Business Leadership Program here at Puget Sound. Jordan, they are undecided right now and are kind of exploring all the different options that we have here at Puget Sound. So Jordan. Next to Jordan, we have Maya. Maya is a sophomore, and her major is in English with an emphasis in creative writing. Sam is a freshman this year, and he is leaning toward geology as his major. And on bass trombone is Hannah. Hannah is a sophomore here at Puget Sound, and the major is economics, politics, and government. That here at Puget Sound, among this group here, this sextet, you can see the varying degrees that everybody is working on and the wide array of degrees that we have represented within all of the students that perform within the School of Music. So we hope you enjoy our performance of Vistas.
Thank you. thanks so much for coming out tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed. It's been a lovely program. For our last thing on the program, I, myself, Eli Kitchens, I'm the class of 2022, along with Rain Filbert, class of 2023, Sam Crosby Schmidt, class of 22, and Sydney White, class of 21. We'll be singing a little song for you guys. We are all members of the vocal performance major, the BM in vocal performance. And yeah, this is our teacher, Dr. Billick. You know her already. And for any prospective students watching, no, this is not typical performance attire. We're just going to close out the evening with a little song from Jonathan Larson's 1996 classic Rent. This is Seasons of Love.